He said he was gonna be here.
Well, he's not. And I don't know about you, Volcanus, but I don't wait around for anybody. Zombozo.
My apologies, Charmcaster. I'm usually quite punctual, but I got a bit caught up in my work. Good help is so hard to find. Particularly if you carefully bury the remains.
Yeah, we get it. You're creepy and dangerous. That hasn't gotten your people any closer to Tennyson's family.
True. And that's why I've asked you here. I'm taking matters into my own hands. I need the best at my back, and that's you two.
So what do we do now? Every time anybody attacks Tennyson's home, they're beaten.
Then the answer is simple. We don't attack them at home. We wait until they're not expecting us.
That's it exactly, Charmcaster. Now we're finally thinking like a team.